Hello, I'm Bishop Jeff Clements of the Northern Illinois Synod of the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America. I just got off the phone. I'd called my son to see what kind of memories he had of Thanksgiving as a child. I think back to my own childhood, and every year we would go to the parade and then go to Grandpa and Grandma's house for dinner. When my son was a child, we would have dinner at our house. My wife did the cooking, and then we would afterwards take a walk down to the park and pick up those Osage oranges. I don't know why we collected them. We never used them for anything. It was a good memory. I was watching some sitcoms earlier this week. They're all Thanksgiving themed, and in every single show, there were arguments. There was a lot of drinking. That's just so foreign to what we experienced in my home or the home that we raised our son in. We always took time to give thanks around the dinner table. Before we would eat, we would count our blessings and talk about the things that we were most thankful for. You know, saying thank you comes very natural to a lot of people. We say thank you to wait staff at the restaurant. Thank you for the new fork. Thank you for taking my dirty plate away. But sometimes we just are not that natural in saying thank you to God. Thanksgiving is a great time to stop and be very intentional about saying thank you to God for all of the blessings that we do have in our lives. That's what I hope that you'll do, is I wish you a happy Thanksgiving. Take time with your family and alone. Thank God for everything that we have. Until next time, happy Thanksgiving, and I'm walking with you.